What's up, guys? It's me, and today we're doing a different video. You might have heard, seen this set right here. So it says Lego Spider-Man. Hello. So you can see Spider-Man right there. And you can see Carnage with his forearms here. It says Lego Spider-Man. You can see Carnage right there. Name's Car. He shot a fire blast. Think it's gonna hit Carnage? Not sure. You never know. So, we'd be doing. This has a lot of steps. It has like 76 steps. That's where you add the fire accessories. So, looking at one of our figures, we have Spider-Man. Here. Here's a better view. So here's Spider-Man. You can see his web. When you press this thing right here, it's gonna shoot a web. So as you can see, Spider-Man, you can move his legs and arms, and yeah, you can also move his head. So this is what he looks like in the back. Cool, huh? And coming with our next figure, we have Ghost Rider. This fire look. You can't take the fire off his head, though. But you can take his head off, though. So, his jacket. This is the back of him. And this is probably everyone's most favorite figure, right? We have Carnage. Symbiote. The red symbiote. He's like, you could say, Venom's 999th offspring. You can see his arms, you can move it anyway. There's like, in the back, a neck bracket. So, you get to move his arms anyway. Turn it. And coming up next, we have Ghost Rider's car. You can see his fiery stuff here. They roll very far, and when you shoot these three things, they shoot out. Well, if I shoot it, then it will be lost, so I'm not going to do that. And it has these details. When you take it off, you can actually put Ghost Rider here, and you can see like a little steering wheel if you look closely. So Ghost Rider could just sit here and then take him in, and then you could just put this thing in. See in the back view, there's a fire. The front view, it looks like those old cars from olden days, you know, those classic ones. Yeah, it looks like that. That's it for today. See you in the next video. Bye!